Hello everybody, welcome to another video called Guts and Black Powder. Today I'm going to be going through the game and I'm going to be showing you what to do and how to get out of this area alive, even though this is my first time. But here's how it works. You have to hit the first. Okay, here they come. I know that there's a guy that comes up with a TNT. Let's move. Ooh, got a kill. Wall back up from that guy. So those guys explode. The guys with the TNT in their hands, they explode. Right down the barricade. Oh boy! So I'm a sapper, I build a lot of things. Follow the crowd because it's too dark in here. Push the gunpowder. Alright. You ready, guys? Oh. Kill them. Double kill. And this act is so good! Let's go invincibility frames. Go. Let's run. Die. This axe is so good. Get off him! Whoa, that's got me. Oh my goodness. Nice job, guys. Keep on defending. Got him. Let's go. We're good. That's spikes that do damage. So, Sapa, this is for defense and this is for attacker. Very good, Mr. Cheese. everywhere is at least decent. Yes, brother, this is good. Build up this. Yes, that's good. Oh my. Gosh damn it. Okay, this isn't good. We gotta run back, like, right now. Because this man just screwed us. Oh boy. Alright, we got this, guys. Keep them off us. Actually, I won't build that. That's a bad area. Oh boy, they are breaking. Continue this. Hey, yo, get off him. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. No! Oh, I didn't know there was a guy there. Well, this is what the final battle really looks like. A lot of, what's his name's? A lot of bomb guys start spawning. Where are they? Those guys? A lot of these guys start spawning. Oh, we were so close to victory too. Run! Come on, you guys got this. Oh wow, okay, and these guys are damaged. Oh boy. Bro, there's so many guys off it. Nice defending, brother. Well, so that's how to survive in this type of game. Hope you guys enjoy and see you later.